The level of destruction here really is pretty massive. The Israeli armies hailed this raid as a success, saying it discovered more than 1,000 weapons, but you have to wonder whether this is just gonna further fuel the anger, further fuel the resentment that was already building up here.